My name is Abdul Yusuf from Lagos
City. Rising debt cannot be a budget of record. To head a particular ministry as long within the management of our resources. And those head heads,
as I'm talking to you today, villages have been sacked. And yet, you hardly see those pictures in the media. You hardly see the federal government coming to do what is necessary to ameliorate the suffering of Ndokwa Okwani Federal Constituency of Delta State, most especially Ndokwa East, that is the bank of the river. Today I can tell you these various communities I intend to enumerate have been submerged, and there are no human beings living there today. And federal government have done nothing. So I'm going to use this medium to call on Mr. President and the Minister for Humanitarian to go as a matter of urgency to address the concern of my people. One, ask NEMA to send relief materials to the people in line with Section 6 of the law that governs NEMA. And what are these towns? The various towns are Osisa, that is oil producing, Onya, that is oil producing, Ase, Ushe, Ibedin are oil producing, Okpai. Today, you will remember that Okpai is where the first IPP that supplied 485 megawatts of electricity is generated from, and yet have no light. And this light is the one that you use today in National Assembly and use in the villa. So I'm calling on the Minister of Humanitarian, because budgets have been provided in 2020 to address the issue. I'm also calling on Ecological Fund, domiciled in the presidency, to, as a matter of urgency, apply the wisdom of Solomon and the compassion of our Lord Jesus Christ to address the problem that has engulfed the communities in my area.
Mr.
No, hold on.